Hola, ¿qué tal? Alejandro here, coming to you from Watsonville, California, original homeland of the Amamutsin tribal band. Watsonville has super fertile farmland and produces nearly half of all strawberries grown in the US. So next time you take a bite of one of those delicious berries, remember us and the hardworking families that take care of the land.
Hi, my name is Lila and I'm one of the garden educators here at Radcliffe Elementary School. After the students finish their virtual classes, Alejandro and I lead social-emotional games, nature exploration, and garden activities. Since we have such a small group of kids, we've been able to form a close bond with them and explore what they need. I'll pass it off to our amazing students to tell you more.
Being in the classroom and the garden is like different because you can be outside in the rain and you can like plant stuff and you can like see animals and insects.
I feel happy. It's because we always have fun and we always play some games that are new. And we also water the plants and we always have fun with Lila and Alejandro.
My favorite thing to do in the garden is looking for animals such as snails or worms.
My favorite thing to do in the garden is plant flowers, catch bees, and then just release them at the end.
My favorite thing to do in the garden is water plants and grow blueberries.
I think it would be nice for most schools to have a garden because it's like a space where kids can go to be calm.
Every school should have a garden because it like relaxes you and like calms you down from like Zoom and stuff.
When I'm in the garden, I feel peaceful and relaxed. It's beautiful to see the flowers and the animals that are here.
Hi, my name is Jasmine.
I am Ariel.
And today we're gonna do
the tape bracelet.
We're gonna use tape and put it in our wrist. So the sticky part is gonna be facing out. Now we're gonna just add flowers, rocks, and dirt. This is our bracelets. Thanks for watching.
I hope that you try this at home.
Bye.
Bye.
This has been a really tough year for everyone, but here in the garden, we've been able to find joy, build friendships, and connect with nature.
We hope we inspire you to connect with nature too.
Bye.